Hello, welcome to Mr. Thorne Does Phonics. My name is Mr. Thorne, and today I'm going to teach you all about the S grapheme. Here it is, look, S, and it makes the S sound. Can you have a go of that sound? S, S, S. Yes, very, very good. Here it is blended in some words for you. S-A-P, sap. B-A-S, bus. Y-E-S, yes. Here's a long word. I-N-S-E-C-T, insect. Here are some more.
Spot. Lost. Swim. Mess. Ask or ask. Sun. Skin.
Now, I've got a friend called Geraldine the Giraffe who's at home right now looking for some more words that have got the S in.
Geraldine, you phoneme queen, back out on the phonics scene. Giraffing here, giraffing there, all over London with phoneme flair. Always willing to have a go, how many phonemes do you know? Looking for a letter sound, show us the objects you have found.
Hello, Geraldine. It's nice to see you again after your year-long sabbatical. Are you feeling better? You did have a lot of work-related illnesses, didn't you, my love? We're looking for anything around the house that's got the S sound in. Now, the S sound might be at the start, in the middle, or at the end. Have you got it? Okay, can you make that S sound? No, Geraldine. More of a S. Come on, then. No, Geraldine, it's a S sound. Go for it. Good girl, well done. Okay, so go and have a look for what you can find that's got that S phoneme in. Oh, Geraldine, what's that? That looks like a sweet potato. Mmm, my favourite. And your favourite as well. Oh, Geraldine. Ah, is this your cuddly toy? It is, isn't it? It's your cuddly... Can you look after him, please? It's a stag. Ah, very good, very... Geraldine. Oh, Geraldine, why don't you try your scarf on? Oh, Geraldine, look beautiful. That's an improvement. I prefer it when you look like that, Geraldine. Geraldine? Ooh, it's a spoon. Good girl, Geraldine. That's got the S sound at the start. S-p-oo-n, spoon. Ooh, some string. Oh. Geraldine, I'm just going to pick this string up, Geraldine, for you. There you go. Geraldine, don't bite. This is your favourite sauce, and it's a dressing, chipotle dressing. Mmm. I wouldn't drink it quite out of the bottle though, Geraldine. Don't think it would taste like... I don't think it would taste very nice like that. But dressing has got the double S in the middle. Good girl. See you next time.
Welcome back. Thank you very much, Geraldine, for that amazing search around the house for lots of words that have got that S grapheme in, making the S sound. Fantastic. You've been watching Mr. Thorne Does Phonics. Don't forget to like the video up, subscribe to MrThorneDoesPhonics.tv, and see you next time. Bye for now.